Also new this morning, an accident in Waterbury leaves two people in the hospital, including a woman who police believe overdosed on drugs. Police say 34-year-old Jennifer Hudo was driving when he Jeffrey Hudo, when he struck a parked car on Cook Street. The man inside of that parked car was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Meantime, police say Hudo's passenger, a 24-year-old woman, was found passed out. She was given Narcan and is expected to be okay.